Here we are. So, Traveler. Pretty old. Just took some of this land before in a previous play. Customize this route. Let's go here. And then from there, we're gonna go there. We're gonna stop in the Vatican. Stop in Rome. But actually, from Genoa, we're gonna go to Venice, then to Rome, to Aleppo. Going on a world tour, if it lets me. As my party passes through a small town, I notice a throng of people filling the market square. At the center, a man stands an overturned fish cart, shouting wildly to all who will listen. The judgment is nigh. Repent, repent, I say, or you shall be damned for eternity. He already has a son named Bernardo, and he wants to name another one Bernardo, so I don't know why that makes any sense. Increase my dynasty. I'm really trying to go, like, I want well built cities and a lot of money. And my physician has died. So actually, do I have my royal architect also died? Okay. Sorry. Possibly. Find. A unmarried woman. Physician. She doesn't deserve that. Honest, ambitious, lustful. Fornicator. I've probably pardoned her already. At the distance of the city of Rome is Florence Tower, blah blah blah. My wife, Queen Asma Galicia, glances thoroughly. Husband, could we spend some time here and study their customs? Duke Henrique and Count Montasio are among the most powerful vassals of my realm. I never know how to keep them happy, so why don't they go around stirring up trouble? Perhaps flattery is the way to go. Anyone who'd be pleased to have something made in their name, wouldn't they? Nobody else is. Okay. Status quo. I just want to get through this. Just trying to get some money. We'll do that later. Create the Duchy of Vizcaya. And grant that to Duke Rodrigo. The unfaithful. Thank you. Okay. Now let's see. I want to go for this guy. He's very weak, but I can't. It's an activity. No longer ill. Now my wife's injured. Lodovico does not look good. Oh, but I saved him. Why is he so powerful? That's not cool. So, lots gonna change now. Need to really make sure nobody decides to revolt against me. First, I animated. Spymaster. Oh, shit. An individual who looks as if she spent her days is Breya. is my successor? My player heir is Infante. Why does this kid have this land? Whoa. He's still significantly weak. These are all not together. Fix that. Kingdom of Leon is going to be my problem. But if my brother dies, if I look at the kingdom, line of succession. do some cruel things in order. Taking some losses there. I don't know about this guy's reign. I'm a little nervous. Don't like it, don't like it. But let's see what happens. So my heir is Infante. I need to cast a vote for him. Cast a vote for him. Cast a vote for him. As much as my daughter. She's got consumption. Oh! And one of them died. Interesting. This is gonna be interesting. And my marshal's dead, okay. Should he meet his army? My rival dad. Alright, that's better for me. Maybe if I... get this guy's... no, he's too fast. Now I'm playing catch up. His ally. Spot my wife, Joanna, chattering excitedly to Elisabetta, listing ideas and suggestions at tapestry my way. Let's let her do her thing. That's why I'm paying her. You know what? She is sick with consumption. I'm gonna stop swaying her. I'm gonna sway my spy master. So I need my court on my side. More time. I'm gonna send you a gift. I'm gonna send you a gift. And I'm gonna send you a gift. Just to make sure, try to get them on my good side. Let's see how that works. Yeah, how many prisoners do I have? Alright. You now must become Catholic. So, what exactly are... I'm wrathful, temperate, vengeful, and sadistic. I'm a murderer, and I'm excommunicated. I need 750 to not be excommunicated. I can purchase a truce with the Pope. That's pretty cool. So I'm gonna definitely do that. Play control. I have very good. Characters doing this. Master of the horse. I don't know how much this is gonna really cost me. But we're gonna find out. Who's this guy? Why can't I do anything with him? That's why. Now I have a truce with the Pope. I have no money now. So let's wait a little bit. Try to regain some of that. Oh, God. Oh, I'm healed. Thank God. Definitely ain't gonna give me money. This guy sucks. He's only a 4. Terrible. Spend your days doing that. I need to get rid of you. Invite my sisters into my court. That's a smart idea, so I can get probably some alliances from them, possibly. Let's see. Franconian. This little kid wants to face me. I mean, it's a little kid. What was he expecting? What happened to my daughter? They can't reproduce, so I might as well use them. My 18-year-old daughter. Adolf. Adolf. I'm confused. Potential alliances. You're 16. No, my sisters. sister is 6. I only have one of the if I usurp it. I only need 56 now for, I have 31. Okay. I'm on a truce with this guy. And it looks like they're at war. I'm not really gonna, so I don't wanna interfere with that, but what I think I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go down here and do this little war. Put a rally point right here. I'm gonna raise all right there. The wicked. Do have this Holy Order and Knights Templar in the back of my hand, so that's nice. What is going on here? I have another artifact? Oh yeah. I have to start getting rid of some of these. Might have to break them. Healing water. Stress gain, that's it. Siege will be completed 18 months, and mine will be done in 6. Okay. I'll just call him to deal with those people. Neighboring ruler won a war. How far that is. Do I even bother sending anybody up there? As I wait for my income to continue, let's get out of debt with some of these payments. Kingdom could be created, that's cool. Might need to abandon this plan for now. Really focus on this. I need 400 crown prestige and 500 gold. Computer sometimes is so stupid with war. Go kill these guys. What are you guys doing? You're 5,000 strong. All of a sudden, Archbishop Lodovico and my court physician Elisabetta barge into the throne room, bickering. Wine offends God, it must be avoided. I don't agree with that, so... Give me money. More money. My brother does not want. To have a truce with me. So that's rather interesting. Dude, cut through the water, I don't care. Yeah, go home. My contribution is 100%. What the fuck? She's not doing anything. This kid's 7. He's gonna marry my granddaughter. This guy just puts his kids as hostages. I wish he was good at something that I could actually use. Let's take this kind of slow. It's a little risky. But I should go and look at all my knights and make sure that I don't have good people in there. Commander. Who is leading this army? Not him himself, I hope. I raised my hand to call for El Vito from across the hall, and yet my son only returns an embarrassed glance before rushing off. Like dealing with their bullshit. Is commanding them.
Yeah.
His kids are in jail. I'll mitigate that for now. This guy is a problem. Oh, you found another guy? I think I might get it if I just get the capital. Oh my god, what is that? Ally from Alba has caused me some problems. All my allies are up there. And then what's going on with these factions? Okay. Thank you. my gosh. Everything was going fine until Alba showed up. That is a problem. Died. Let me see if I can quickly marry a good marshal. And this army build up a little bit more. Man, it's the Alba one that is really throwing a wrench into this. Was leaving. Are they at war with someone else, maybe? No, now they are. Chasing these guys. Get there. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. This became so much harder than it needs to be. It's 12. Not going the way I want. Fucking A, man. This guy. This guy's got children. Just to see if I can get to break that faction so I can focus on one war at a time. I need Alba out of this war. That is my crutch right now. Get down there and crush that army, and then I gotta take this back. I'll lose that one. I just, if that fucking jumps up to 99% because he takes one county, I mean, So, 68. Faction has pretty much dissolved. Everyone is dying in this war. Ugh. Jesus Christ. How did he die? Okay. There is a lot going on. Who is my heir? My heir is my one and only son. I have too many domains, so. Right, let's get that. Gonna have to go and nominate my son for everything. Figure out if I can take this over from my uncle. He's gonna be a problem, my cousin. My cousin will be that, my vessel. Thank you. can get a cat. We got a pet dog. My marshal died already? I didn't even do anything. I'm gonna put my sister since I can for some reason. And not have her fight. My brother-in-law, my heir, my sister, get all alliances with them. Okay, guardian for this hostage. My sister can marry. She's a leper. She used to be married to this guy. Which I guess he died? We pick up war where we were. The siege will be done in 7 months, and theirs are in 13 and in 17. With that, he won't do it because he's already participating. Okay. Sister can marry, but I need to. Oh, that's why. Okay, so I have this selected off. Who are these people, man? I would have thought my father would have been assassinated and he just died of gout at the age of 50. But maybe I'll get someone important. And then I'll get this title. Which I'm gonna definitely use to revoke. You might be a king, but you are an abhorrent churl. Look at all these guys now. This guy is my fucking problem, man. Betrothed to my sister, and he's still gonna try to. This guy I'm worried about. So he dropped out. I'm hoping that if I just start taking the counties, like, he's just going for like random shit over here, but whatever. I'm definitely nervous about these factions. Who is the strongest of them? Him. Duke Senemo. Alright, you know what? Duke Cinema? Where are you? God. I need you to disband. If I gift you an artifact that I don't want. Thank you. going to... Let them kill each other, I guess, because that seems to be what they're doing. Got really interesting when everyone decided to go to war. Fucking Kingdom of Alba, man. That guy. He needs to go. Why? Are they leaving? No, it's not. Well, okay, so the King of Alba just died, so now his son took over, and there's only a 36% chance that he's going to also be killed. Maybe once I get some money, I might be able to get out of that. You're a fool if you think you're taking Santiago. All right, allies, let's go back to my capital. Now I have a truce with some Muslim down here. Because he doesn't want me to go to war. Look at this mess. Oh my god. That's one war down. Now I just have to focus on these. Who the fuck are you now? My wife giving birth in a time like this. Crazy. let's ransom all these guys for gold. Let's put a rally point right here and let's buy a little bit more mercenaries. And have him go directly with him there. Oh my god, dude. How are my allies slaughtering them and I'm like losing this war? Everyone is just fighting each other, I think that's why. Since these guys are split up. Try to get their armies low. This really did turn into like pure chaos, and the Kingdom of Alba just needs to freaking get out of this war. They're not. Good. Oh. An enemy joins the war. Why? Stay out of my wars. Focus on your own domain. Jeez. Oh my gosh. A another Alba, like all these, this guy's, all his Alba stuff is just messing me up. This is stalemate. Defending the mountains. This guy's pissing me off. Man. Not cool, not cool. Take that arm. Fucking ruin my kingdom. I will have my revenge, and I will get back all these kingdoms. God. fucking pissed about that. Player error is my sister. What is going on? I can't believe they broke my fucking title. truce. These guys are at war still. Ugh, chaos, man. Fuck you. I don't give a shit. Chancellor's dead. And let me guess, they're gonna have factions all against me again. I don't give a shit about the truce. Son looks sick. He's got consumption. I got consumption. There are no plagues in my realm. Myself. Oh, where are you going? is like the most intense game I've ever had. Another there we go. Factions again. Who the fuck are you now? Okay. Fire. We're gonna clash right here. Okay. Take out all of his army, maybe that will give me an advantage. Come on. You gotta be kidding me now. Getting more men. Oh, it's over here. That's over here. Another faction. These guys are too fucking strong, man. What's going on now? Bernardo. Yeah, these guys, man. Malnourished. My marshals just keep dropping. See what happens, Bernardo? Because you didn't go along with my plan, it basically backfired. Oh, he died. Who the hell are you now? How did you become... die from freaking stress, man. you. What is going on with this now? Okay, well, what's going on here? Let's get this guy back in the county. This guy, I'm gonna sway. If I just give you a gift, will you then? I'm so pissed that I just want to get back as much as I can, and then I'll fix my honor after. She's a child. If I can just go and take it, man. She's got multiple wars going on. Get that back. I'm not too far from where I was previously, and I'm kind of comfortable with that. I can't do anything. Gonna cause me to be more stress. Might win this one without a single actual like battle. Just seizing all this territory, that might be enough. Dude, you again? Fuck. So I just fought you. To get that back. Why are you all the way over there? I need these wars to end. No, stay there. Everybody go for him. Oh, my allies just crushed them, thank God. Oh my, look at that plague, oh my God. That is not good. What is this? Goat pox? Thank you. Well, you see, he's asking me to leave, so with that, I'm gonna probably have to put this war on hold. Can I get to the 100% if I just do a little... If I do a little war? A little battle? Yeah. Okay. So, we're back with that, and we're gonna work on this next time. What a crazy... crazy turn of events, but it's all good. We're gonna figure it out and we're gonna complete this Iberian struggle.